Ooh, what I tell you. Sheesh.
This is all a theory.
The nature of time is that it will blow your goddamn mind. Well, God bless the shit that we can comprehend how this universe be shifting. Through these dimensions, I can feel the shit. Man, the past and my present are all relevant to what comes. But I'm stuck in the here and now. Present tense got me feeling tense, and I feel the tension as we all realize that we exist. How could it be that the memory talking to me is an energy that comes back and teaches all G? Teaches us the nature of time is that it keep looping, looping in our mind. Watch as it melts our perception of life. What do we know? We know life is a theory. All of this time, man, is so scary. Bitches like Barry, we going prepared. And I think it's crazy just at the nick of time. We can see the shift of the paradigm. What does that mean? What does that mean? This is all just a theory. Possibly, I don't know. I wouldn't want to be the one who fucking knows. Ceasing to exist when you shift your mind is just a gift. Then use it as a tool, but not it will pop you. If you don't, man, you know that life is a theory. Time is a what? A theory. Trying to understand what is near to me. Understand the shit in time.
Breaking my brain out the rhythm. The colors rise.
Yeah.